I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't call. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I will hold you tight and I won't let.
If anything good happened in my life, God did it. If anything worked out right in my life, God did it. If I ever made a good decision in my life, God made it. If I ever brought forth fruit in my life, God did it. So when you see me praising Him, I...
Aunque pase el tiempo, sé que tu promesa cumplirás, tus cuerdas de amor cayeron sobre mí.
If anything good happened in my life, God did it. If anything worked out right in my life, God did it. If I ever made a good decision in my life, God made it. If I ever brought forth fruit in my life, God did it. So when you see me praising Him, I owe Him everything I got. Everything I live in, I owe Him everything I do. I owe Him if I am alive, if hope was brought in my life again, if I am smiling again, in my life now I can experience peace and joy. If when I encounter a person, when I cross their path, I can see the Christ in them. I can see the light of our Heavenly Father, the light of our mighty Jesus in them. I see in them the God's power of goodness, goodness, loving, kindness, forgiveness, and peace. I owe everything to God. Let the glory be to God. Thank you, dear audience. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, mighty Jesus. Thank you, dear audience, for making possible to spread God's word around the world and to be a blessing for other people. And remember to do your best in everything you do, and God will do the rest. And remember that you can build bridges of hope in a sea of despair. And remember, if you don't like your life you are living, remember that this life comes without remote control. We have to get up and change it. And with the help of God, you can have the life you dream for. Trust in God's plan for your life. Trust in God's perfect timing. And remember, be faithful to God and God will be faithful to you. And remember, don't push out of your life. Don't push away. Don't push God away of your life. Don't push God out of your life. God is the only one that can help you to get from the situation you are now, the situation you are living, the struggling, whatever you are going through, a hard time, you are struggling. God is the only one that can help you to get from the situation you are now to the situation you are praying for the situation you want to be, for the situation according to God's plans for your life. Thank you, blessings for everybody. Thank you.
Si mis oraciones hablan más de mí,
quiero disculparme, se trata de ti.
Si me he olvidado de lo que un día fui,
vuelve a recordarme que nada soy sin ti.
Si mis
mis oraciones hablan más de mí.
Quiero disculparme, se trata de ti.
Si me he olvidado de lo que un día fui.